I won't say that he wasn't seen, but he wasn't seen by us. We did have a video feed, a live feed, but nobody was monitoring. We are very, very aware that mistakes were made. I wish it hadn't happened, but it did. And now we take steps to prevent it from happening again. We're not perfect. The police are simply not perfect.